Time to talk weather and about what looks like a little bit of a heat wave about to take over North Texas. I'll say a